Next step, even it out with sponge and water to create texture and to smooth out the surface. After removing the tape, here's the end result.
It's right here.